What's up, nerds? It's Matt and Chase. We won the die roll. I'm mulliganed.
I pass.
Well, it's kind of like what Gibran has to be.
Play this on the land side and pass.
Up down.
I'm saying that's been the trend. It's been pushed
out. And jump.
I'm Boomer John for life, man.
And I pass.
Slot cheaper now. That's used to be like a $700-$800 deck easy. I think it's on the budget right now.
Yes. It's if a creature I would control die exile instead. Correct. Okay. Sure. You can flip thing in the ice.
Hello?
I'll just do this on my turn. Push.
Yep.
Pass. Treasure cruise, delving, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright. Draw 3, 2, 3. Spike Field Hazard, he gets exiled. That is 3 instants. Combat.
Yep.
Swing for 3. Land. Pass. 6. Combat. Swing for 3.
14.
Pay. 2. Treasure Cruise, getting rid of the 6 cards left. Mm-hmm. 1. 2. 3. I will pay 2 to chart a course. 1, 2. I pass.
4 retail.
1 for a piercing.
So for every single person in the video that says, I should never cast this on my turn, that's literally why I cast it on my turn.
What do you do?
I cast on his turn and he got spell pierced because he was tapped out on my turn, but I'll play magic correctly because of
did I not have one open on your turn?
I don't think you did.
I'm gonna make like the exact comments in person.
Cast that.
Yep.
Swift
exile.
Oh, yep. That's literally why I do it, and people always give me shit in the comment section. Go ahead. And even if that's not the case, you drew like 5 cards on your turn, so you might not have had the spell pierce. Like,
I mean, I had it the turn before, but I don't know if I had it open.
I don't know that you did, because I think you tapped out to cast all your spells to attack. But either way, like, I'm so sick of the people that talk shit in the comment section. Like, I don't know what I'm doing. But it's like, there's a reason why you cast on my turn. Or why I cast on my turn. Yep.
This is to my hand. That's 3. Sweet. I'm gonna count my graveyard and I will pass.
Sure.
7.
Attack.
Damage.
Cast that.
Yep.
Cast that. Pass.
Okay. None of them have flying, right?
Nope.
Eight. Oh no, that's wrong. Sorry. 2, 6, 6 plus 3 is 9. I do not have 9, I have 8. One red, I will fiery impulse your exile guy. And then I will ops, trigger, draw, discard, you get the counter.
Resolve. You did not resolve that.
Oh. Scry, and I will draw it. Now it's here.
Yep.
5.
Good.
5 plus 3 is 8 plus 3 is strength or justice.
That's what you
get. Yep. Okay. Like flashback it.
Pay four and exile five other cards.
Okay.
Go to my turn.
Yep.
Go blank.
I
get
to choose
and discard two and then exile the creature.
There's nothing
okay.
I'm gonna do.
Okay. Go to blocks.
No blocks.
Go to damage. And pass.
Instance of impulse trigger. Hold on. Oh, yeah.
You want this to resolve first because you don't have spell mastery.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I was trying to do it that way.
Yeah, so let that resolve. There's 2 points on it.
Yep. Hits.
Yep.
Goes 4-3.
Yep.
Cast. This is here.
Trigger. Yep.
True.
Although it probably checks on resolution, but you should let it resolve before you cast the other one. There's no reason to hold priority there.
I gotta discard. Discard Phoenix. Counter.
Yep. Now your turn.
New edition. I haven't played with him at all. Just trying to get.
Creature, and then you can't sack an enchantment or a planeswalker. So I'll draw two, you lose four. Seven. Push. You do have a trigger. It's my second spell.
Okay. I will just.
Yeah, you just get to loot. Treasure cruise now.
Okay, the treasure cruise.
Okay, good game.
More shots in here.
I had a good starting hand and I didn't do a thing. I didn't even touch it.
Nope. Yeah, that was a. That's what the end was.
Yep. So, I drop top card. What do I do?
Did you see it?
Yes.
Okay. Was it Ottawara?
No, it was Ledger Shipping.
It was a foil, I can tell that.
I will keep.
Okay, I'll keep.
Alright. Consider. Consider to pay for it. Wait. Sure.
Shock pass?
Yep.
Weird. I don't know, you could be running sensor. I'll pass.
Tip in my graveyard. I will go. Oh, I don't know. I should do that now. Consider my graveyard. Yeah.
I honestly don't know if you drew or not. So we've got 5, 6, 7. It's turn 2, so you would have drawn 8. So you'd have 8 cards total, right? If you were on the play on turn 2.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
So there had been an extra card from that and an extra card from that, correct? So you should have 10 cards. And then the 11th is the one you put in the graveyard.
Got it.
Does that check out?
Yep.
Okay.
Thanks. That makes sense. But I got a...
You can ops. Still cast on
I got an ops now.
Okay.
So that I can get a land.
Oh, yeah.
Scry to the bottom.
So cast 3 spells, one must have 3 mana. At least in that deck.
Okay, now I will go to my turn. Sure. There you go. 2 for Ledger Shredder.
Mm-hmm.
And then cast... Consider.
Go.
Trigger. Draw. Discard. Counter. Pass.
Push it.
Yep.
Go to my turn.
Okay. Keely.
Sure. So whenever you cast a non-creature spell, you make a 1/1, right?
Yep, that's the main part of it.
I'm gonna pay the discount. You get to draw a card when this resolves.
Is it exile?
Yep.
Three. I'm gonna lose the life when I draw.
So if it's eight or less, it's three. If it's eight or more, it's four. Never changes. Yeah, sorry. I suppose if there's four, it's technically two rounds.
Did you round robin?
Two for Shredder. I'm still gonna lose number two. Lightning X trigger.
Yeah.
I have to pick the Lightning X card right now, right?
Yep.
Pick stroke.
Yeah, so trigger.
14.
Loot.
Draw. Discard the land. Resolves. Pass.
What'd you discard?
A land. Okay. All Storm Giants. Okay. I just played it this turn. I can't get a land.
You just discarded one.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I didn't want it because it comes in tapped, you know.
Hit the Phoenix.
Yep.
One of them. Put you to 11. Pass. His menace. I don't give you a chance to block.
Three for Sahili. Swing for one. Pass. Yep, there is another one.
Yeah.
There
it is. Yep. Pass.
I'd say instants and sorceries are.
She'll be in her graveyard, but yeah. We'll just do a Ledger Shredder, I guess. And then we'll go for the throat.
You lose two. Oh, that's your first.
It's like
because
for what?
The other one was a left. Oh, that's not.
Yeah. It's not
the Midnight Hunt.
Pass.
Oops, you didn't see that.
Attack.
Damage.
Go to 20.
Pieces of the puzzle.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I can't even grab any of them. Alright. I pass. Good game.
Ouch. Good games.